So I've got a load of towels in. Yeah, probably a bit too much because I always use synthetics, so. But. Obviously, I cleaned the washer drawer out yesterday, so there's still a few chemicals left in it from the stuff I used. So I've had to double the amount of powder because I don't want the stuff smelling like chemicals when they come out. I've doubled the amount though today of all the detergent. I've also got scent boosters in as well, and also two powder balls and powder in the jar as well, so there's quite a good amount of powder in, so you'll probably see two balls going around in this washer because they've been full of powder. If you've not got one, you can get them online. I do highly recommend you get one though, because it keeps the drawer clean and you know, excess detergent goes in it and so put it on stain level 1. 60 degree, 1200 start, and that will go on for about an hour and 24 minutes or so, but probably a bit longer because I think it might be doing those some of those silly sublock type things and sublock rinses, extra rinses. Although I do always put an extra rinse on as well, so hope you enjoyed this video. Just sensing the weight of the laundry, and I think it's gonna do a bit of a deep rinse at the end. That's if it doesn't prevent any sublocks, unless it's a really bad one and it does extra rinses that don't go super high up the rinse. Always does on this wash. I've had this washer a year, so I know which ones work best. You can see there's the first powder ball, and that's the biggest powder ball I have. I got that online somewhere, I can't remember where. There's quite a long fill as well on this wash when it has its big load, so it's quite a few long fills. Well, as you can see, all the detergent is coming out of the bowls now, so it should be getting ready. give it a four. Oh, and I've also put a colour capture in as well, so because I've got lights and darks, and you can see it's stuck. And I always put like two in occasionally, just in case it gets stuck through the thing. But I'm a bit gutted, to be honest with you. I should have put like two in now, because I don't want that getting stuck in the seal, because it won't. There'd be no point in having it in. Cause, do you know what I mean? It's not doing its job if it's stuck in a seal. I think it's back in now. Tell all the powder's tipping out the bowl now, can't you? Bloody seal. You see it's still stuck, can't you? Still doesn't make an issue though, they still come out relatively not mixed coloured anyway. It's not like you've got red item in a white thing, so you will have a disaster with that. I do always like it to do deep rinses as well, because even though it will get stuck, if it does deep rinses it will eventually come out. It can easily come out with a deep rinse. Colour catcher. coming to the stage now where it's going to sense at a full load, because it says an hour and 2 minutes, but obviously that would go up when it senses the normal rotation wind, I don't know what you call it, but comment down below to help me out what the rotation's called, because I know that it does do power streams occasionally, obviously a spin in a distribution, but I don't know what you call that normal way around. Is it normal? There we go, I think it's gonna, oh yeah, there we go. It's just censored a full load. Yeah, comment what which rotation that is, because I'm not too sure. It's obviously not a power stream, but it does go a bit faster. Thank you. only got another 5 minutes left before it starts doing the internal stepping. And I've gone to its four winces. But it probably also do a bit more if it does a wheelie bad sublock, to be honest with you. That's what it usually does. So it'll end up going on a bit longer, although it says 50 minutes left. Yeah, there we go. That's the block there. I think it's got a few of those, to be honest with you. I don't think it's going to do deep winds because there's too much foam in it. This is the first winds, it does about 4. Looks like it's done a deep rinse, hasn't it? Quite happy with that water level. What's happened to my camera, because it seems to be a bit off colour today. To try and sort the settings out, I don't know what's happened. It was that black and white, to be honest with you. Which I'm a bit gutted about. I'll soon do another video of the same wash.
just to make it up. Yeah, I'm a bit disappointed with that today.
Quite a lot of fun there. But I don't know if you know this tactic to get rid of foam, you put softener in it, so if you have any too many, so it's always put softener through the jaw, through the internal spin. So it'd be like a waterlogged thing. That's how you get rid of soap, such as there's too many. Put a bit of softener in. I'm not going to do that today though. Bad sublock on its way in a minute. When it does get out of balance, it does a bigger sublock because it's got more vibration to it. It's more vicious. Yep. It's done a sublock stop. It's going to do an extra rinse now. It doesn't spin, it just does an internal distribution this. And that will just stop and go on to the normal winter temp. is going to do an extremely bad deep wins. Usually does. It's doing a sublock extra wins.
There we go, stop filling there, that's quite high, that water level, I'm happy with that. This is the only time it goes super high once it's done that extra rinse tub lock. Bear in mind this is a synthetic 60 degree, and usually on a 60 degree on other washers it doesn't go as high.
Probably one of the most exciting videos I've done. Although I will be doing another video like this again because I don't think the colours transparent isn't right. I don't know what I've done. I'll try and sort that out for the next video. I'm a bit disappointed with it, to be honest with you. it'll go back to its normal spin and winces now. But if it does do another sub-lock, it'll start all over again from square one. It'll do another extra wince. As if the sub-lock was very, very bad. Still a normal wings now. I think once this is filled up, I'm gonna put a bit more softener in. But obviously I can't open the jar just yet because water's still going through it. Thank you. you haven't already, like and subscribe. Because there's no exciting videos on the way. bubbles will dissolve quite quickly now because softener's going in it. People do say you're not supposed to use softener with towels, but I tend to. Still, I really lose to absorbance, but last time I really overdosed it and the towel more or less knackered in the end. And since then, I didn't even use softener on that towel. So, would have already been softened quite a lot. Thank you.
I'm also going to do another video as well of this load in the tumbler, because I think I'm going to use the standard cottons on that. But I think I'm going to keep my phone charged on that wash because of that dry. I think it's quite a long dry, to be honest, for you. I think I'm just going to use high heat.
On to the final spin now.